They'll never give up without a fight.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight! Megazord, ready!
More phenomenal. We'll never give up without a fight.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Ready! Bow before your lord.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
3, 2, 1, fight! Cut! Megazord, ready.
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Ah! You have no idea the power I possess.
Yes, ma'am.
3, 2, 1, fight!
More phenomenal.
You have no idea the power I possess.
3, 2, 1, fight!
More phenomenal.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Thank you. nothing. Then maybe we should go another round. I promise, I'll make a stronger impression.
You have nerve, Ranger. But when our eminence is finished with you, it'll be a distant memory.
We already have what he requires. Secure the prisoner. We return home. Now.
You okay?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just fought myself?
We have a situation. The domed city of Corinth, home of the RPM Rangers. The Rangers' leader, Dr. K, has found a way to neutralize the dragon cannons.
What? Jen, if we could stop their cannons, the sentries wouldn't be able to warp our powers. This is huge.
Yes, but the city's under siege. The Space Patrol Delta Rangers and the RPM Rangers are doing their best to hold off Draken's forces, but there's a 10-mile no-teleportation zone. We can't get Dr. K or her tech out. And ever since Zordon sent out his message, I've been getting energy pings from Rangers in other eras, survivors of Draken's attacks.
Jason, I know Corinth is important, but if there are Ranger survivors out there...
All right, here's what we're gonna do. Lauren and I will head to Corinth and work on getting Dr. K to safety. Jen, you and Kim pick up whatever Rangers you can. Make sure you take Trini. She's been working on some new armor upgrades that may come in handy. Everyone stay in touch, and we'll rendezvous back at the command center.
Got it.